everybody, and welcome back to another video. So on today we'll be talking about Dollar Tree pricing. We'll be going up from $1 to $1.25. They're not going to change the name. They're going to keep the name as Dollar Tree, but everything won't be just $1 anymore. And they even have some items that will be $3 and $5, and those are sold at the Dollar Tree Plus stores, which is only about 600 stores nationwide. But some of the stores already have implemented the $1.25 pricing across the United States, and then they plan for some more stores to follow along by December. And so the transition from the price point being $1 to $1.25 is expected to start with more than 2,000 Dollar Tree stores in December, and then the rest of the Dollar Tree stores will go ahead and convert everything to $1.25 by the end of the first quarter, or next spring, 2022. So they're saying 200 stores have already implemented the pricing, and so now the rest of the stores are going to follow along as well. And this is the first time in their 35-year history that they have raised their price from $1 to $1.25. So this is definitely a big deal for them. My question is, how do people feel about it, and will people still shop there frequently as they do? And apparently they've already conducted surveys, and most of the shoppers knew that this was happening, and they said most people still plan to shop at Dollar Tree, and they plan to even get more traffic from the price raising, from the prices rising. So this is not going to, you know, slow them down, or slow their shoppers down, actually. So people have are looking forward, or not looking forward to it, but this is not going to stop their, you know, frequent shoppers, and they plan to gain new shoppers from their price rate, from their prices being raised. And they did state, from my understanding in the article I was reading, that the reason they're raising their price point is to materially expand the assortments for their customers and introduce new products and sizes and provide families with more of their daily essentials, quote unquote. So that was my thought and my next question. Like, so since y'all raising the prices, will you make the size of products or packaging a little bigger for some items, or are we still going to get the same ounces and the same sizes and the same, quantity of, like, if it's a pack of gloves, a two pack of gloves, are we still going to get just two pairs, or are you going to raise it up to increase the quantity to four pairs in one pack, you know, for $1.25? So they did say that they will be upping the quantity and the sizes of things, so you will still get the same bang for your buck, which is a good thing. And then to talk about the Dollar Tree Plus stores that they have that sell the $3 and $5 products. So they do plan to open or expand more Dollar Trees to become Dollar Tree Plus stores. I know in my area where I'm at, we do not have a Dollar Tree Plus store at all. I would like to have one, so maybe or hopefully they will expand and put one in our area. So they did mention that in the article. So yes, comment down below and let me know what you guys think of them raising their prices from $1 to $1.25. To me, it's fine. I mean, as long as they raise the quantity side, or, you know, the packaging. And then, like they said, they're going to offer more things that their consumers and customers want and need. So I'm okay with it. I still plan to shop at Dollar Tree, because you do get some nice products. Sometimes you get like name brand products, like the Ferrero Rocher chocolates. They have those at some Dollar Tree, so you get some good items for $1. So I don't mind the prices increasing, but let me know what you guys think in the comments down below. Are you for it, yay, or are you not for it, nay? Let me know down below, and thank you for watching this video. Like, comment, subscribe, and join me in my next video. I'll see you guys next time. Be blessed.